New Orleans. Blocked by Horton Tucker. Put up, no. Boy, Lakers are kind of standing around on the ground. What do we got?
Foul on LeBron.
Yeah. Got under a minute. 107-97. So spending a ton of energy here, but they're going to come up short.
Yeah, but Lakers still a little flat-footed. That time they had two guys there that could have gone after it with more aggression, and Gary Trent Jr. gets in between them both and ends up at the free throw line.